Hey, Speaky 8 fans, it's me, Mariah. I was singing in the bathroom. Don't know why I was singing in the bathroom, but I was. And this girl was like, hey, you should really put that on YouTube. I think you could really go places with your voice. And I was like, oh, thank you. And she's like, yeah. And I was like, oh, okay. I don't even know where though. She's like, but you're really good. And I was like, oh, thank you. And then, yeah, so I got home and I was like thinking. And it's this song that I've been writing. It's called All the Times I've Told You, and I want to see if you guys think the same thing, should I keep going? Okay, and it goes like this. In the zone, yeah. It doesn't go like that, you know, doesn't go in the zone, but yeah, I'm sorry. A little hyper. okay, that's like this. Told you twice, I'm going away, I tried to stay. You didn't think I would walk out the door, cause you thought there was a magic sword. But there's no sword, that's just the way you treat a girl. Word. Without the word. That's all I really have of it right now. I'll keep writing the song if you, Miss Pinky 8 fans, like it. But if you don't, way to crush my hopes and dreams. Talk to the hand. LOL. Well, I gotta go, because I'm gonna make a video of me singing Coley Clay, Realize. And yeah, so, just talk to you guys later. Or see you in another video. Anyways, I'm gonna stop the video now. Okay, bye. Found it. Couldn't find where to stop the video at. Okay, bye.